Find keywords with low competition and a decent search volume. Put these keywords into the title, description and tags, and you have a huge chance to rank on Google. You've probably heard this from me many times. And I'm pretty sure you often ask yourself questions like, does it work at all? Or can I check which of my designs are ranking on Google? I often read similar comments on this channel, and this is why I decided to make this video. I also know this type of video is not for everyone. It is full of technical SEO stuff, but it can help you understand why I'm always talking about keywords and ranking on Google on this channel. To begin with, let me explain a few important things. Keywords, also known as key phrases, are terms added to your design listing in order to improve search engine rankings for those terms. Keywords you are using in the title and description of your Redbubble design are indexed by Google and can be found on the search engine result page of Google. On the other hand, keywords you are using in the tags section are ranking only on the Redbubble search page. For example, if I type a funny orca sticker in the Google search bar, then in a few seconds you will see a Google search result page. Simply put, this is what is ranking on Google for the funny orca sticker, all the images and all the web pages. But when I open the first link from Redbubble, then what you see is a Redbubble search result page, and the designs on this page are ranking because they are using the funny orca keyword in the tag section. This is a proof that Google ranks Redbubble's search pages. To put it simply, when you use the same key phrase in the tags, title and description, then you have a chance to rank on the Redbubble search page and also on the Google search result page and in the image and shopping search section, which is insane and creates many sales opportunities. That is why I'm such a supporter of keywords and search optimized listing on Redbubble. And that is why you should always invest a few minutes to create a keyword-rich listing. If you already have a similar mindset, then you probably want to know how to check if Google is ranking some of your Redbubble designs. And here comes a little complication. I assume you don't have $100 per month to use sophisticated SEO tools like Ahrefs and SEMrush. And using free methods will not show you how high your designs are ranking. The issue is that you need to verify the ownership of the domain or subdomain, in this case your shop URL, to see the keyword rankings. And that is not possible. But there is still a way to know which of your designs are indexed by Google. In other words, you can find designs that are on Google in some form. Let's go to Google and use the search operator you are seeing here. And don't worry, I put this command also in the description of this video. But don't forget to use your shop name in this section. Then press enter. When done correctly, then you should see different results than you are seeing in this video. This is because this search operator is set up for my shop, a shop on Redbubble I have created for tutorials only. But still, as you can see, I have 5 indexed designs. However, these results are not correct. There are more designs from this shop that are indexed by Google. But for some reason, maybe because of the age of the shop, it is showing only 5 designs. But still, in the quotation marks, you are seeing the ranking keywords. So, let's take for example this keyword, gold dolphin. And let's check if I'm ranking for this key phrase. Go to the incognito mode in Google because you want to see the most relevant results and type gold dolphin. You can also add the product type like sticker or t-shirt after the keyword to get more relevant results. On the Google search result page, we see Etsy, Amazon, and here is my listing. I'm already ranking for the gold dolphin keyword. This is because I use it in the title of the design listing and also in the description. Here you can see Google has picked up the part of the description I used on Redbubble and the bold words here are the key phrases I have used. Let's open the link and here we are. This is my design of a gold dolphin. You can check that I used a long tail keyword in the title. So I have an opportunity to rank not only for gold dolphin, but also for funny dolphin, cool dolphin and other combination of these words. When I scroll down, you can see the description format. Here I have also used this keyword. And when I scroll down into the text section, it shows that I also use the same keywords as in the title and description. I understand this is time-consuming method to check ranking designs, but it is still free method. There is absolutely no need to pay for expensive keyword tools. And a bonus tip, if you find a keyword you want to use, there is a free way to check if this key phrase will have some traffic and can make you sales. Go to the incognito mode and type Ahrefs keyword generator or use the link I put in the description. Paste the keyword into the box field. This will actually tell us if it's worth making the design or not. Here is a list of keyword ideas for the gold dolphin. On the left side is the long tail keyword and on the right side there is the keyword difficulty score, when lower is better, and the monthly search volume. With this method, you are able to find some interesting keyword ideas for your new design. For example, the white gold dolphin keyword here is looking promising. I hope this video was helpful and if you like it, then don't forget to give a like. And if you are new on this channel, then subscribe, because here you will learn many interesting things about the print-on-demand business.